got two identical 5-gallon buckets. Only difference is this bucket has our bucket bottom and this one does not. The intent of the bucket bottom is to secure it in unstable surfaces, such as on an incline, as a roof, or on a boat where it's rocking back and forth. As you can see, without the bucket bottom, the bucket slides around. And now I'll demonstrate with the bucket bottom, it's secure. Bucket bottoms, buy two for $9.99.